I know you saw my reflection in the background and I was really fat. That is not me. This is all fake.
We are the music makers, and we are the dreamers of dreams.
Hello, everybody. Let's not pretend like I have not been here for 4 months, because I haven't. Let's not pretend I don't look like a 40-year-old mother who wants to speak to your manager. Hi, I would like to speak to your manager. Yes, with my 45,000 kids in the background. Yes. You're going to go get them. Thank you. Yes, your employee was an asshole to me and my kids. Please understand that I've never made a script like this. I've never filmed like this. And this is my first time doing so. I just want to add while editing that the videos like this will get better as I do them more. But this is like the first time I've ever done a script, gotten character, and everything like that. So,
you know. So today's topic is going to be on anxiety, and my anxiety in particular. So if you don't know what anxiety is, it's pretty much when your brain freaks out over certain situations or non-situations and you just sit there and freak out for no reason. Or I guess that's an anxiety disorder, I don't know. But this first one is when you're just kind of like sitting and relaxing and reading a book on your bed, playing on your phone, doing anything like that.
Hi.
No. Go away. Go away.
You're going to die.
The second part of my anxiety is when I'm sitting and watching TV and I don't know how to explain it, but this happens.
Stanley had when his heart went berserk.
Not you again, can you please go away? You're gonna get in trouble. For what? For what you did. I didn't do anything. Yes, you did. You're probably right. See? What did I do, though? You're gonna be in big trouble.
The third one, and the last one, is when you're trying to be okay and listen to music outside, at a table, anything in your room or anything like that. What are you gonna do with your life question pops up in your head?
What are you gonna do with your life? I don't know. I'm 16, I have some time to think about it. No, you don't. Mm-mm. Yes, I do. A year and a half isn't that long. Oh my God, you're right. That's not a lot of time. Duh, you better go in your room and have a panic attack for 6 hours straight.
Okay, so guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. I hope y'all liked the script. Let me know if you liked it. Smash the like button, subscribe button, comment, and share this video. Because you know why? Because I asked nicely. High school kid.